right?
Yes, sir.
Are you with me on this?
So you're gonna see seven?
Yes, and we're gonna tell you the ones, Ruben, I need five. Three. Four. Five. Okay, so here's our randoms. First is Ms. Feldman. Ms. Wheeler. Lee Wheeler. That would be number 15. That's 14 and 15. Then we have Larry Wood, who's number 20. Then we got number 19, Jeremy Cremines. And then we got Jamie Lucas. Lucas is, where is Lucas? Number 4. All right, so that leaves us 15. Each side gets 4. You don't have to use 4, but you get 4. And so let me know when you're ready.
Yes, Your Honor. Thank you.
All right. Yeah, you stay over there, Ruben. I mean,
can we,
yeah, you can use the jury room. And we need to figure out, Mr. Weathers, we're going to need to figure out if that jury deliberation room is going to be good for us. The Armstrong's trial?
Yes, I had Barlow go double check and make sure all the seating was in there and okay. Squared away.
All right, excellent. You okay, Weathers?
Yeah, I'm good.
You remain calm?
I just want to make sure I had seven seats here.
You remain calm?
I'm here for you.
Outstanding. I can't get too nervous, you know. I didn't go back.
I don't know how that works.
Yeah, we're just gonna, because we're gonna continue Monday. Now see, and what I don't know, you know, Ruben, yeah, I think when we're done today, I'm burning this disc, and that's just that. And in that way, you know, it'd be easier to do that than something else, and I think that's the way to go.
Okay, I'm going down the hallway and I'll be back.
Is that all you have? Yeah, okay. Let's see. So Mr. Banks was sleeping. How about you? Did you get the impression from anybody?
I think this gentleman is honest.
You like him?
I did.
Okay.
Everybody that says something.
What are your hesitations about him? If he wants us to prove something.
I think you explained it well enough.
The funny thing is, this is a case.
And the two ladies that said something about text messaging. Police officer's text message, and it shows a negative question of authority.
It shows the police and the police officer.
Right.
Who was that?
They're probably not the officer. Got a road, and there was one in the last row about speeding, too. I think she might have been raining.
All right, so we're getting rid of the police contact for us.
He also was one of the three that had an issue with the other case, so he was like one of the ones that was standing up to the
I think he's slow. Okay.
How about
Ms. Hawkins, the one with the family that's
a CEO? I don't know. Her, she's a wild card.
Gentleman too that said he was frustrated.
This isn't jury selection. It's jury
striking.
Jury elimination.
Yeah.
In Ohio, you get more control. No, she wasn't going to talk about the stories that she
You're eliminating?
No, no keeper. Oh, so you didn't like...
Thinking in general, older women might not be able to relate to young male stuff, but they could have a son.
Well, don't.
I'll just say perfectly.
You can drink water.
Yeah.
Why don't you go get a bottle of water, bring it out here.
Okay. You got anything?
I'll be out in a second. They're gonna strike Scott anyway. John Smith. They're gonna strike him. Mr. Scott. Thank you. Yeah. Two redneck forms.
How you doing? Okay. You got your strikes?
Yes, Your Honor. We mark them on here, or do we just go through them orally?
Okay. No, you got to turn it back in.
Oh, I made a bunch of notes on them. Is that okay?
Okay.
Okay. Good.
You don't get to keep your notes, so.
I'm sorry.
You don't get to keep.
Your notes. Right. No, I know that. All right.
So what do you got? Because this is the toughest part for me is making sure that I got the right people.
Right. Understand.
I don't want to screw this thing up.
Sure.
Neither do we.
Okay. To say that you, oh, there you go, and you have number one, right?
Yes.
Just to be sure here, we got 1, 6, 7, 8.
Correct.
Okay.
All right, thanks.
No problem.
able to take a bathroom break?
Yes, it's an excellent time. Now, I got to tell you, Mr. Shore, there's a bathroom right over here. Go around this way.
Gotcha.
And it's deliberation.
All right, thank you, Judge.
Through that door. Mr. Price.
Okay, now you know when getting this testimony. David, can you check with Jackson about hooking us up to that monitor?
Now, Mr. Price?
Yes.
I want to make sure this is good here, so come up here. I'm not sure I'm reading this quite correctly. Is that a strike or no strike?
Yeah, plaintiff.
Okay, yes, but that's fine on his underlying business, yes. So that's a strike.
That's all a right. Strike, yes.
All right.
And all of them look the same way. Mm-hmm. And they have a number.
Got lines to them and everything?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Well, and there's a
that's
number
okay.
To the left. Like okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
That's where the lines are right.
So we're good. Mr. Price, you were good to go? You want to...
I do. Can
get
I
get yourself prepared? Hustle up, man.
The restroom real quick.
Sure. I can use it well.
Okay.
Everybody, right. Hustle up. Yeah, in the jury deliberation room. And it's sort of our. Mr. Cooper, the question is, and Mr. Price's, I don't know when Mr. Price may or may not need you, but the point is, can that laptop be played through that machine?
I